is our little rabbit pen in the woods. These are all the actually their baby were the baby rabbits. Now they're getting to butchering size, and probably this week we'll be butchering all of these, and also have their feeders, and I set up an automatic water for them, which makes it a whole lot easier. And we'll be keeping one of these big males as a stud, and we're going to keep one of the females out of this batch as a breeder. So they'll be going in the freezer soon.